So, welcome back, and I was just ranting on about how this coal mine is sandwiched between two towns. Yes, but that distance is not far enough. Because it also depends on distance of how far the... What would you call these? Producers are away from the industries. And it's not fair. Ooh! Quite a bit of oil there. And there. That's a shame, there isn't a refinery. Aha, it's too far. Can't have it. That's a shame, there's hardly any refineries. It's the big ones, like that. That's a refinery. Well, this is just terrible. There's none down there. Is there any in the area around here? Might be the safest option. It's not really great at the moment. What's this? Ah. Nope, line's a little further that way. Let's keep playing and keep earning the money. I think that would be the best option so far. Does that make sense? I don't know. I don't make sense today. Farms. That's not too bad, actually. Oh no. Oh, it would have been great if I could dig a tunnel under there. I don't know how much it'll cost. It's getting a bit expensive already. One, two. Yeah, surely that's... Nope. I can't tell, the perspective's all wrong. Well, it's not, because I'm used to it. Oh no. No. $24,000! You're almost in debt. Oh my god. Gonna have to turn that station that way a bit. No, we can't do that. Flat land required. I'll give you what for. That's just temporary, so I can get the placement correct. Oh no, no, no! Why? This game purposely makes you lose money. Excellent. And now, one there. And I think, oh no, I've got no room for passing loop now. Hey ho. Or have I? We haven't even built a station over here yet. Oh, I hate that beeper. Now that should do. And now I have no money for that, so I'll borrow a bit more. 2,000 should do it. 2, 3, 4, 5. And for the moment, I'm just going to do a non-stop. full load, unload all with no loading, go. The third line of many to come in the future. Citizens are celebrating already. That should be all right. Oh, the production's gone down, and that's not too good. I suppose it's all right. Seems as it's early days in the summer of 1950, and my intention is that we play right through to 2050 to complete the 100-year cycle, and anything after that will not be shown, because I don't want to be playing for that long. And with the episodes at 10 minutes in length currently, I think that it would take 200 episodes of this series to get to the end, and that is many, many years worth of work, is it? It depends how fast you get it done, I suppose. £2,000. £32,000. We have income at last. £3,000 on that one, and it's still not good enough. Oh, this is though. Almost there, almost there. Oil wells decreasing. I think I actually considered to put a station there, actually. Glad I didn't. Don't want to be suffering that 18% drop. I mean, in the early days, it's a bit boring, but as soon as you get towards the faster locos and that, it's better, a lot better. And try and go for the subsidies like that. Am I doing that one? No? Oh, I could, but I need to recite that. Okay, it's a done deal. Let's pause it. Go over there. Over there. Over. Ooh. Over there. You know what? I've gone one too far. No. But you know what? I'm going to put the station there. And then suppose, I don't know. God, it's so difficult to choose a signal. I never thought it, that's a bit dodgy. So I don't even know if that's correct. Actually, oh no. Let's just put these up for now. Doesn't very much matter, I suppose. And I need to, can't use that depot, but to use another. Let's put it there. Let's get the train. Let's get the coal. Let's get the orders. Let's get the full load. And goodbye.